बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट एक्सपेरिमेंटेशन। द डिडक्शन विच आर ड्रॉन फ्रॉम हाइपोथेसिस आर सब्जेक्टेड टू रिगोरस टेस्टिंग। रिगोरस मीन मच टेस्टिंग। मैनी टेस्ट आर डन इन एक्सपेरिमेंटेशन। डिडक्शंस आर अज्यूम्ड रिजल्ट एंड देन वी प्रूव द हाइपोथेसिस करेक्ट, और वी वांट टू प्रूव hypothesis correct or incorrect, then we do experimentation. This rigorous testing is called experimentation. It is most basic step to solve the biological problem. If hypothesis is incorrect, then it is rejected. If hypothesis is correct, then it is accepted, and after acceptation scientists do more tests to reject or proved it. The next step is summarization. Biologists gather actual quantitative data from experiments. After experiments, some data is collected. Data for each of the groups are then averaged, compared statistically mean, compared in the form of graphs, what thing is more, what thing is less, then briefing of results in summarization. The next step is reporting the results. Biologists publish their findings. That things that are found by the scientists they publish in the journals and books. Publishing of result is an essential part of scientific method. Essential mean necessary part. It allows other people to verify the results for the people that want to reject or accept or to prove it correct or incorrect. It is a source to reach the result, to reach the other scientists or other people. Experimentation, the deduction which are drawn from hypothesis are subjected to rigorous testing. This rigorous testing is called experimentation. It is most basic step. Incorrect hypothesis is rejected and correct hypothesis is accepted. Summarization is biologists gather actual quantitative data from experiments. Data for each of the groups are then averaged and compared statistically. Briefing of results. Next step is reporting the results. Biologists publish their findings in scientific journals and books. Publishing of result is an essential part of scientific method. It allows other people to verify the results. Now, click the like button and subscribe our channel for more videos.